Good evening, guys. Hey, I hope you had a wonderful day, okay? It's time to close out the day with a devotion. We're going to be going through the book of John throughout this whole entire month, and it's just going to be rich, you know? The Bible says in Romans, it says that faith comes by hearing of the word of God. So as I read it, just let the Lord do what he does and let him bless your life, okay? Here we go. It says, "In the beginning was the word, and the word was with God, and the word was God." Ooh. "He was in the beginning with God. All things were made through him, and without him was not anything made that was made. In him was life, and the life was the light of men. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. There was a man sent from God whose name was John. He came as a witness to bear witness about the light, that all might believe through him. He was not the light, but came to bear witness about the light. The true light, which gives light to everyone, was coming into the world. He was in the world, and the world was made through him, yet the world did not know him. He came to his own, and his own people did not receive him. But to all who did receive him, who believed in his name, he gave them the right to become children of God, who were born not of blood, nor of the will of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but of God. And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us, and we have seen his glory, glory as the only Son from the Father, full of grace and truth. John bore witness about him and cried out, 'This was he of whom I said, he who has come after me ranks before me, because he was before me. For from his fullness we have all received grace upon grace. For the law was given through Moses, grace and truth came through Jesus Christ. No one has ever seen God. The only God who is at the Father's side, he has made him known,'" Jesus. "And this is the testimony of John. When the Jews sent priests and Levites from Jerusalem to ask him, 'Who are you?' he confessed and did not deny, but confessed, 'I am not the Christ.' And they asked him, 'What then? Are you Elijah?' And he said, 'I am not.' 'Are you a prophet?' And he said, 'No.' And they said to him, 'Who are you? We need to give an answer to those who sent us. What do you say about yourself?' And he said, 'I am the voice of one crying out in the wilderness, making straight the way of the Lord, as the prophet Isaiah said.' Now they had been sent from the Pharisees. They asked him, 'Then why are you baptizing if you are neither the Christ, nor Elijah, nor the prophet?' John answered them, 'I baptize with water. But among you stands one you do not know, even he who comes after me, the strap of whose sandals I am not worthy to untie.' These things took place in Bethany across the Jordan, where John was baptizing." Man, it's so rich. John chapter 1, the first 29 verses there are just super rich, right? It's just beautiful and amazing. I hope you enjoyed that. I hope that you love it. Listen, the Word of God is meant to refine us, to cut us, to change us, to make us different, to transform us from the inside out. It is meant to fortify our minds. It gives us the truth, and it replaces the lies of the enemy with the truth. And that's what gives us certainty and courage and confidence in Christ, right? The enemy owned me for 25 years of my life, and he spoon-fed me lies. And so in order to get that out, that crap out, literally, and to put in truth, love, beauty, and all of the things that the Lord wants us to think about and to have in our minds and in our life, we must dive and get into the Word. I hope you enjoyed this. Have a great night. See you tomorrow.